Last time I was at GCW, I challenged Jake Painter for the DOA championship. I admit, I didn't come out on top. But that's not going to be the end of seeing Rafael Delgado in a GCW ring. April 13th, live forever, yours truly will return in front of the GCW fans and to make his name known in the GCW locker room. And it doesn't matter if I get a championship, it doesn't matter if I have some crown, because you know what I have that's more precious than either of those things? My pedigree. I am the second son of Francisco Chiazzo, Rafael Delgado. Remember.